the gospel, not the gossip. That's for the talebearers. And for those of you here that are always making everybody's business your own, the Bible says not to be busybody. I don't know, I'm just